Hello muchachos, mi amigos, and how's it going? Welcome to Borderlands the pre-sequel. So, here's the deal guys, I really like the Borderlands series, and I was pretty excited when I knew about this game. So, I'm going to make a new game. I didn't even play on this one. And let's see what this game is all about. I'm really excited to see it. But the intro is probably like too long, and if it is, I will like I think make separate videos. The sanctuary. Lilith?
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow. Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question. And if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun.
That's probably the end of Borderlands 1.
I
never got to finish it.
Low-level Hyperion
just
programmer.
The second one.
Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence.
Insanity.
Insanity.
And
a hero.
A hero. That looks like Handsome Jack, man. Let's get ready for some epic music, as usual. As the enforcer. Athena, as the gladiator. Nisha is a lawbringer. And Claptrap as a mistake.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Mm-hmm. Every fucking goddamn time while I'm recording, the telephone rings.
Really?
So, Wolf and Saint Showdown, Vault Hunter X, Negative Abscess Actions, Wolf and Saint Cyber, Outcast Assassin with Sword and Shield, Cyber Warrior with the Air Support, Rooting and Gun Shooting. I don't know, there isn't actually a class that I like in the other Borderlands, like the Roland, the soldier, or the tanker, or in Borderlands 2, Exo, I think it was his name, or Zero and Mordecai. So I will get Athena again. Name, Fox, bitch, Fox. I want to put something on her to make she look... Yeah, the thing that she was wearing in the intro. Great. Let's see how this goes.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by Insane Doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now follow me. I can take you to your country.
You have been rewarded with one item as loyalty bonus.
Me, Rocket. Randy could use some work, but A for effort.
Loyalty? What did I do to deserve this?
Sorry about that.
Fuck. You found Moonstone.
Yes. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Helios station. Guys, the good thing is that one thing real quick. The good thing is that you can easily run Borderlands the pre-sequel because it's a last-gen game. The requirements are the same as Borderlands 2. What happened? Oh, I already got some pretty guns.
Open this door. Open for me, oh door.
I'm really excited to play this because, as I said, I'm a big fan of the Borderlands series and I really want to check out this game. I just wanted a sniper first. I'm a natural sniper, born by nature. What? Yeah, something like that. I know everything about this game, bitch. Don't even worry. Is my melee attack a shield? Doesn't look like it. You don't know how to fly, bitch. Grenade. No, I was about to say that my life regenerates by itself, but actually no, it's because I'm getting the health things on the ground. What the fuck was that I got? A new item that I don't know what it is. But anyway, blue claptrap, let's do this. I prefer yellow, but Don't judge. Actually, I can't judge.
People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually
what is
feel
this?
In slow motion with great intensity.
Don't know.
This robot died in horrific agony.
Let me see. Yeah, it's like the same thing as Borderlands. Bitch!
Did that claptrap die? That's awesome!
Jack! I said it! It's really Jack!
Awesome, big fan.
Jack, you bitch. Claptrap? You okay, brah? No. Okay then.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Pick him out!
Jack, in over his head. Okay.
Attention Hyperion, your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion.
No, it doesn't. Okay, so I know Jack is supposed to be the hero, but after what he did in Borderlands 2, I really can't see him as a hero. Damn, son, there's a lot of freaking of them. Granata! Damn. Fuck, I'm going to die!
I know everything about this game, bitch.
Go! Oh great! How fantastic is that? I should have used this pistol earlier. Where's the other bitch? There they are. Bang. Can't trust in these games.
Evacuation in progress. Did anyone see that?
Woohoo! Come on, I feel inspired! You're gonna die! Bitch. Oh, great. Actually, no, Jack, I can't. Fuck you.
Or, you wanna wait? You're busy? That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's just a super fun way to pass the time, but yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive aggressive?
The humor is always pretty good. Shut up!
Almost dying. But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my interest.
Okay.
Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's bounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually.
You weren't shot out. You were shot out. No, you were kicked out. Dang.
All right, looks like you got a
shield.
Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes will know what hit them.
Okay. Oh! Jack, what happened to your eyes, man? That's pretty hot.
How?
My goodness. Your eyes are turned to the inside of your bodies. Now you have a shield. Son, I was born playing Borderlands. You don't need to explain anything to me. I think the better weapon is this. No, it's not. Actually, I corrosive weapons. What the fuck if we did it anyway? Do I have any weapons? Let me check this out. Okay, yeah.
Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's that woman?
I know she leads these jackasses.
I have a sexy voice. Good work, Athena. Kratos is coming after you, bitch. He's going to stick his giant sword of Olympus in your... Never mind. Oh, damn.
Hey, it's that Colonel! Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Colonel... Zarp... What? That's new. Pam pam pam. An alien from another planet.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
No!
Oh, perfect.
Come on,
bitch. Destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
I've never seen a creature like that. What was it?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Taciturn. Since English is not my born language, it's a little hard to pronounce these names.
I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
sorry, sir, we're losing connection.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up.
My
bad.
We will speak again, John.
My bad.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock messing
where
up.
Where's the beach?
Dirty stuff up here.
What? No, I'm going to blow that shit out of the shit of the ship.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Hyperion security has been breached.
Helios Space Station. Helios Space Stations are always pretty cool because in every game they are called Helios Space Station. Maybe because it's close to the sun. Is it? Fuck, I hate fire and I hate elemental weapons. You fucked bitch. Let's see this. Way better than mine.
Workers and us, if we don't move it.
What is this? Calm down, Jack. Everything is fine, man. You know, I really wanted to record the game while playing it because I love that Borderlands, as I said. Wait.
We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
But
will we survive that?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
It's a fact that like while you're commenting the video, you get a little distracted and you sometimes let something go that you don't see it. I know that one day commenting will be like a routine, so it will like become eventually normal to comment and play at the same time, but for now it's still not like completely natural, so I get a little distracted to do both play and comment.
You had no idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead?
I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That's it.
Whoever needed a reason out here.
They're talking about the story, like, in the future, of what is happening right now. Are you okay, man? Cowardly fix loader. And I'm saying this because that space is... that space? What? Borderlands is a freaking awesome game and... it's like a... a very extensive game. So, it's a game that you can comment and play for a lot of hours. That looks like a boss area fight.
Be cleansed with heat!
You'll not die, I guess.
Flame. Well, not so hard as the two other bitches, but this is going to be really easy. You earned a badass rank. I know everything about this. I was born playing this game. I know. Maximum health. Yeah! Fuck. Ha! No! He's mine! Yes!
He's out of his power suit!
What? Oh great, great. I really know how to keep track of my ammo. Okay, let's calm down a little bit. So like as I was saying, Borderlands, it's a game that you can play a lot. And since I always get really happy with when I'm playing games that mean a lot to me. But anyway, you can see that I talk a lot when I'm playing some games specifically, like Borderlands or other games that I like a lot. And that's like kinda, and that's kinda normal, because when the game means a lot to me and like, and since I love the Borderlands series, I played a lot the first two. I always say a bunch of things about recording and the game, everything, because I get really happy while playing it and recording it. Because it becomes more special. Since I always love to play games, and
let's go elevator. We can get in the moonshot up there.
It's a dream. Since I was a kid, I thought it would be cool to show my gameplays on YouTube.
Yeah, something's jamming the elevator.
Jack,
there.
Let me talk. Since I was a kid, I thought it would be cool to show my gameplays on YouTube, and that becomes more cool when it's a game that I really like Borderlands.
All right, you get to the moonshot cylinder and ride it up.
And wait, what? Okay, here first.
Into that giant bullet-shaped thingy. Clock's a ticking.
Okay, yeah, that's what. Sorry.
Watch your step. That'll be a
hell of a fall.
Roger. I'm in, Jack.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you.
Okay.
Sit.
got wedged in tight.
Oh, okay.
You can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there.
Yeah.
All these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses, like you.
Come here fast, Jack. Stop talking. I'm the only one who can talk a lot about pointless things in this game.
Woo! We made it! Right, we just gotta get into a moonshot.
The Great of Hyperion shall not...
After we kill this asshole!
Duh!
Hey, you got lucky!
Alright,
that's twice you've saved my life. Now we
there
just
must
gotta...
be something here!
The auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Athena, but I need you on Elpis. You're the only person that I can trust to save the space station.
Roger. I'll find a way to save Helios.
I love revolvers.
You died in vain, if you die.
All right. New plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal.
Oh my god, if
down.
I go to the moon, it would be so cool. What is this? Welcome.
You're really staying?
Hey, what happened to Dr. Zed? What happened to Dr. Zed and Marcus Manisha's motherfuckers? You are all copies.
Good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso.
Oh my god.
Down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo too. Supplies over here.
Shut up. Let me know. I know everything I'm
we
doing.
We need to get a moonshot container up here.
See, I'm done.
We'd load some supplies, but this time you're the cargo.
Oh my god, let's go already. Yeah, white. Where goes to? White, green, blue, purple, orange. Oh my god. And when I seen this this tutorial about which weapons are more rare, I remembered Borderlands 2, because I got the game with all the expansion packs, and it's like really awesome because there's really cool areas in the DLCs, and a new weapon is created, like the most expensive motherfucking rare weapon of all. It's like pink or something like that. So I want to play Borderlands 2 now, but I want to keep playing Borderlands the pre-sequel. Actually, I will have to stop recording in a few minutes or a few seconds.
My boyfriend stayed behind while you escaped.
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate
that. Fire! Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia.
You said it, Brick.
This town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Will we go to the moon? I want to be a spaceman to live in the sky.
Oh crap.
Yes, yes. The iridium. Ooh, nice ass girl. I'm just kidding, she doesn't have a nice ass. She doesn't have a nice ass. She's pretty though. My kind of woman. I'm just kidding.
Hello? 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 Thought you might be salvage. You're about to die. You okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and you're going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
I like her. She is British. Whoa! Am I... Okay, I thought I was in zero gravity. Nah, I like it.
Over here.
Woohoo! What did I say about the moon? Oh my god, guys! I don't give a shit. I know all about these. Sorry if you're watching the I'm sorry if you that are watching
this
the video
don't about the
know, but I do. Woohoo, 360! I have a lot of time for that, huh? Go your...
Here, I'll turn on this air dome generator so you can get a breather.
I didn't need that actually. Let's go. Can I jump there?
Gotta find some O2.
Stop saying shit like that. You're
nearly there. It'd be embarrassing if you died now.
Yeah, I know, right? Why the hell did you do that? Woohoo! Ooh, it's blue. The boxes are blue.
Everybody good? Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
I'm Athena.
Well, hello.
Ooh, hello there.
So what are you doing here?
We need to get back to Helios Station, but we can't until we take down a jamming signal somewhere on this moon.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia. Little city run by a fella called the Merif. Got to be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Okay. As I was saying, muchachos, I really want to play Borderlands 2 now, but I also want to play a lot of Borderlands the pre-sequel, and I, of course I will keep playing the new one. It's not just because it's a new game, but because it looks freaking awesome. Look, oh cool, different types of boxes. I say that, but I actually need to stop recording because I think I already played for 30 minutes. Even with the editing, I don't want to keep the videos too long, but I make a lot of confusion, man. Let's finish the video here. So guys, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. No, oh my god. Okay guys, so I'm going to end this video here. I hope you enjoyed as much as I did. I really like Borderlands and I hope you like the game too, so I can record more, and even if you don't, I will record still. But yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did, please. It helps me out a lot. I see you in the next video of whatever we're going to do, and bye bye. Thank you for your presence, and bye.